Yo, you guys, what's up? Just got done shoveling some snow, so it's actually pretty nice out here, kind of hot. But I want to give you my opinion on Trump right now, since it's a new topic, Emperor Trump. So, it's a fucking douchebag. No, I'm just kidding. I actually think he's gonna do pretty good. At least I hope he does good, because he's our president, you know? I'm not for Trump. I wasn't for Trump, really, but I think a lot of the things in the media were really exaggerated, like most of the media. I mean, I made a fucking post sharing one of the riots and shit, and people are like going off how I like post about the media, how it's bullshit, and then I post about it. It's like, dude, those people are fucking retarded. Why are they taking things like to an extreme? Anyways, that's one thing I think. People take things to the extreme one way, rather than really weighing things out and really seeing things how they are. But I think Trump, in my opinion, I hope he does good. I think he'll do pretty good because he has more experience with like business and stuff. So I think he'll hire people that know that are right for the certain job and things like that. God really knows. So overall, my opinion of Trump, I don't think he's really that bad of a guy. I don't know him personally. I don't really looked into him personally. I know he's had some cool book out there where he's ran like really into debt, like a couple million or something into debt, and walked by like some homeless guy and said, that guy's worth more than me, and then built up again, like rebuilt himself from there. So people like that, that have gone through experiences like that, I have a lot of respect for, because they see things in a different perspective. They're like mine. They're in a different paradigm of thinking. So I think he'll do good, hopefully. And I'm Hispanic myself. I have looked into that. He's not really that racist, even though he has said some things, but I think it's more for media publicity stunt. And he has said like things like getting legalization easier and being able to get your papers easier that way, and deporting like criminals and stuff that are illegal, rather than just anybody that's illegal. Sick car over there. So those are my opinions on Trump right now. Hope he does good, and I mean, we're all on the same team, so why the fuck not hope he does good, you know? And people need to get out of that victim mentality. They act like their fucking life is ruined and like they have no control over their life anymore. It's like, dude, you can still fucking, God knows, fucking move if you really fucking wanted to, like, for real. Anyways, that's it for now. So let me know what you guys think down below. I'd like to hear your opinions, if it's hate, if it's love, whatever. We're all on the same team anyway, so it's good to voice your opinion. So I'm out.